Hi everyone, my name is Asad and welcome back to my Fable 2 walkthrough. Only two videos will be remaining, and the King title will be the last one. And to see the future. It's time to finish the North Hole Island. That's just excellent.
So, the bringer of drizzle, flooding, and chaos returns. Your meddling must have angered the gods, because they haven't stopped spitting at us since you left. I hold you personally responsible, and there's only one way we can resolve this unfortunate situation. You must find the final totem and restore the power over the weather to me. I mean, to us. Enter the storm shrine and bring me us the ice totem, and you will be compensated, and so on and so forth.
Right.
It's always the same. Whenever any little thing goes wrong, it's always my fault. Rain, sunshine, appropriation of town funds. Assuming the rains haven't washed it away, the storm key should be buried somewhere over there. Do this great deed, and you shall be remembered always as our greatest hero. Absolutely.
Alright, it's time to finish the North Hole Island DLC. No more job and no more.
How's it going, Poochie?
And no more rent out. Excellent. Stone key is mine. dare you. Get out of my way!
Amazing!
Mercy! Please show mercy! I'm not ready to die!
That's right.
I'd really like an autograph, please!
Oh, please, please, great hero!
No. Not yet. Do it. Sit. Perfect. Just one more book and I'm done here. I don't think so. Let's switch. All right. How dare you! What, I'm coming. Thank you. Still not enough. Just stop it. Excellent. Resurrection file. Don't need it. Not you again. Never give up. Just give up. Temple. Let's see. Come on! Jump! Told you to jump! Why isn't this working? Fuck! Work! It's not working! But why isn't it working here? Told you work. Move. Jump. But it's not moving. But why? Again.
And so our story begins. But who is the hero of our tale?
What is it moving? I told you to move! Finally! Finally! Works! Final stage. No!
Why?
Don't miss the target! Dude, it's too fast. No. Don't miss the target, I told you. I fucking hate this happening. No, not like that! No, not this fast! You're going too fast. Told you not to go that fast. Why didn't you listen to me? Listen to me! It's extremely fast! You gotta pay for this! Why isn't this working? No! Stop it! It's not justice! Stop you! Don't stop it! Listen to me already! Don't miss! Listen to me! Enough! How I've told you to stop it. A new wave box. Wow, that's extremely fast. No, stop it! No, please! Do not to miss the target. Misses. Always misses. Why did you miss me? Most hated place. Too fast, extremely fast. No, stop it. Fucking mess. I told you to stop. No! You told me now! Never listen! No! Working. It's not fair! It's not justice! Why is this working? I You don't get it. Don't you not that fast. Never listens to me. Just listen to me. No, not that extremely fast! Can't reach it because it's extremely fast! Are you kidding me? No, not! Let her do it! Stop it, please! Very fast. Why did you do this to me? It's not fair. No! Enough! You are evil! Not good! Why are you so fast? Never do that again! Evil for you. Finally. Maybe that's it. Yes. Stop doing that. You are mine. you again. I'm out of this shit. I'm coming. Just stop. I almost forgot to work out. Not you again! Leave me alone! I'll hurt you! It's time to finish, not whole island.
Gather round. To me, your beloved leader, the weather chamber should soon open again. And here comes my trusted assistant. He carried out my instructions rather well and deserves a big hand. And now, to avoid any future problems, only I and my assistant will have access to the weather chamber. All I will require is a small monthly fee from each of you as I undertake this strenuous guardianship.
A fee? This is all your fault to begin with!
Oh, it must be nice to be so wealthy.
Boo!
Drop dead!
No, there's no need for a violent upheaval. I am your chieftain, and this is a very reasonable demand.
The only reasonable demand is for you to hand control of the weather to us, to the people. And I'm sure this brave adventurer agrees.
That's what we want!
Weather to the people!
Have you forgotten who I am? all that I have done for you. This hero stands firmly by my side, and that is all there is to it. Now don't do anything stupid now. Work with me, and there's 10,000 gold pieces in it for you.
Are you really going to help this tyrant exploit us like that? Join the people. Share the power with us. We will flourish, and you'll be in our hearts forever. Yes, help us! We want control over our lives!
Don't let him bully us around anymore. You're not stupid. You know where the power lies.
You don't deserve that power. You've pushed us around long enough.
And who's going to lead them if not me? You, mere shopkeeper. Join me now. What are you waiting for?
I know you'll do the right thing.
Now, let us wait in silence while my good friend comes to a decision. You bloody fool. You dare turn your back on me? You'll pay for this. One day you will pay for this.
You've freed us. You have no idea how much this means to everyone on the island. We can never thank you enough.
Very good. Now this is done. It's time for new. Wait a minute. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are only 8 missions I want to complete. So. Let's go to the Babaston Cemetery. I am an angel now. Even if I made the decision to get the love ending.
I'm not in.
You are in.
I'm in, but I'm busy. Doing absolutely nothing abnormal. Still there? Go away.
I don't think so.
Unless... Yeah. How would you like to assist in this century's most important scientific experiment? Very, very important stuff. All you have to do is collect a few precious bits of cork. What I meant to say is some totally above board and non-creepy gathering of various anatomical specimens.
Exactly. Oh,
good. Good. Your first scientific expedition is to Rookridge. There should be a fine body part hidden away in a cave there. Good luck.
It's in the Harp Cave. Wait a second here. Alright, I'm coming.
It's really, really her.
I might as well tell you the truth now. I'm not just advancing the cause of science, you see. I'm advancing the cause of love. This is Lady Grey. Well, a bit of her anyway. She lived a long time ago, an awful, barbaric time, and she was the mayor of Bowerstone. Some people, well, they didn't like her very much. couldn't see what a wonderful person she really was. They called her a witch. And, well, they chopped off her head. Then they buried her body in 3 different places. But let's not waste time on such awful tales.
He didn't know he was a
the
killer.
Second part of her is hidden in a tomb killer. Between Bloodstone and Wraith Marsh. Please find it. Lady Grey deserved.
Oh, not again. Fuck. I don't know if I saved it. Come on.
And so our story begins.
No way. Where am I?
No!
Fucking crash! To do this. It's not fair. I need something here. No way.
Get your purses ready! The shops are open for business!
Enjoy being a landlord. You're my favorite customer. There you go. Come back. That's a fine item. Come back anytime. There you go. Come back anytime. Come back anytime. That's a... Come back anytime. Come back anytime. Come back if you have anything else to sell. You make me glad to be alive in this. Day and age, despite the lack of sanitary conditions.
I'm more powerful than before, but still not enough.
The door's open.
It's really, really her.
I might as well tell you the truth now. I'm not just advancing the cause of science, you see. I'm advancing the cause of love. This is Lady Grey.
That'll be great.
Well, a bit of her anyway. She lived a long time ago, an awful, barbaric time, and she was the mayor of Bowerstone. Some people, well, they didn't like her very much. Couldn't see what a wonderful person she really was. They called her a witch. And, well, they chopped off her head. Then they buried her body in 3 different places. But let's not waste time on such awful tales. The second part of her is hidden in a tomb between Bloodstone and Wraith Marsh. Please find it.
At least it's not over yet. Not again. Good thing. Go faster. Ancient scroll. I was there. Wait a second. Brave Marsh. One gargoyle, I know where it is. Get out of here. Almost there. Now tank control is in full. It was more important. They're almost there. Blades 2. Damn it. Perfect. Excellent. I think it's not over yet, but I'm prepared. One silver key here. Next silver key. Now, evil and bright ones.
Choose your moniker. Well, it's pretty good.
I'm even better than a cocktail. Does the ale taste of honesty?
You there? Just the kind of fellow I was hoping to run into. It's adventurers like you who keep filling my son's head with fancy ideas. It's about time you helped us poor mothers out. My boys have always wanted to explore some horrid place called Wraithmarsh, and they finally found a way of getting there. Do an old lady a favor and bring the silly sods back, would you? Good. I just haven't got the energy to pull them out of their ridiculous scrapes anymore. And I certainly have no wish to see this Wraithmarsh place.
Okay.
So what do you do?
That's it.
finally. Thank you.
£500, which means there are only some, maybe 4 or 5.
There's more daring exploits in the field of retrieving ancient objects buried in the ground. That is, if you're up for it. This is what my latest research indicates would be a good target.
I can't believe I'm talking.
Let's see. Windblade. I don't know. Camp.
Speaking to someone soon.
It's a hard question.
Good one. Really.
Oh, wonderful. Yes. My poor Lady Grey. What did they do to you?
Just what?
At least your parts ended up in cold, dry places. Oh, right, yes. Thank you so much. You're probably the closest thing I've ever had to a friend. Pathetic, isn't it? There's only one more part of her left to find. And it's in a vault somewhere in Fairfax Gardens. I'm sure you'll find the right tomb. I'd come with you, but, well, I try not to go out too much. I might run into people.
Wave marsh first. Let's get out of here. Or maybe I will die. Need to maximize my power. Now the well machine.
you.
Hey, don't we know you? You looked awfully familiar killing Hollow Men.
The important thing is that it's all over.
Well, not quite. Go on, tell him.
No, you tell him.
The thing is, we found this cave. We kind of accidentally released a pretty nasty banshee.
It's probably tearing up Bloodstone by now, slaughtering everything in its path.
You have to kill it, please, if Mother finds out.
Yeah, that reminds me. We should really get back to Bowerstone.
Yeah, once it's safe.
All right, but first, things first. Space skill potion. That's it. Excellent. I'm almost at the finish. Not right now. No, not. Shit. Fuck. You sick fuck. How dare you?
And so our story begins.
Even Brave Marsh. But get out of my way. Slow down. Show me where it is. No, 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 why no? Next mission.
Shops closed until tomorrow.
Did a real trouble.
Tools for all you need. Ah, you're back.
I've shut the fuck off.
Epic ballads that are sure to delight.
And don't slow me down. Bloodstone, one gargoyle, 3 silver keys.
Cursed be all ye who enter the domain of Captain Dread. The living ain't welcome in my crew.
I don't care.
Treasure will bring ye a watery death.
I don't think so.
This cave shall be your grave.
Not good enough. Did you really think you can defeat me? You never defeat me. Get it now. Wait, not yet. Go.
No, the Marianne is mine. Do not take her from me.
It's no longer yours. job.
Welcome aboard the Mariana. Showing a boy that
you'll never defeat me. Finally, you can use the physique. And I am maximized. The hell? I know. Right then, let's collect everything. There's the first one. I don't think there is one. The second one? Third one is here. Percent. I'm almost at the end. Where are you, dog? Dog. Is the fifth one? Six. Seven. There you are. Now, stop. 46. just one. And we are done here. You never give up, huh?
You found the old Dead Sea Dog. Aye, I knew you would. Finished him off for good and stole his ship too. The Marianne. Never thought I'd see her and count myself living. Aye, you'll be a legend among pirates for this, you will. You proved Salty Jack ain't gone soft in the head yet. I can go back to my port without fear of ridicule. I thank ye.
Level 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Okay, finish this.
You little terrors, you better not have caused any trouble.
Oh, Mum.
You're just like your father, always chasing some ridiculous adventure. Have you already forgotten how he died? How that Kraken grabbed him by his little legs, twirled him in the air like a baton, and swallowed him whole? Honestly.
Brutal.
Half a mind to... Oh, I don't yet, but you won't like it. A lifetime of worry I've had because of you two. They won't tell me what happened. Did they cause any trouble? There's something you're not telling me. My boys are safe, and I didn't have to chase after them through a swamp. That's the main thing. Yes.
Open for business.
Yes.
Take that.
Two things I want to complete before I finish this game.
Yes, the very thing. I have another perilous task for you. Will you travel the world to uncover ancient mysteries? Here is what I have on the items so far. Don't let archaeology down.
To go there. At first, this. Let's finish the Love Hurts mission. Excellent. We are almost at the finish. Silky. Wait a second. There's a sinkhole. Come on, what are you doing? Just go up. Let's finish this.
Oh, at last. I never thought this day would come, my sweet lady.
You must think I'm some sort of pervert, a real creep. But, well, I've been in love with Lady Grey for so many years.
Ever since I found the picture of her.
She's been the one woman I could talk to. The one woman who wouldn't turn away from me in disgust. And now you're wondering how such an amazing creature could ever love someone like me. You see, this procedure, it's not just about reanimating dead tissue. It's also a love spell. Oh, we'll be so happy. I'll take care of her forever, just like she deserves.
Stand back. It's time. Oh, my sweet lady, how do you feel?
You brought me back. You are magnificent.
Well, you know, actually, it was me who...
No, not now, not now! Why now? Fuck you! How could you? couldn't make a decision because of that. Please, I just want to finish it. Whatever.
And so our story begins.
No! How dare you? Please stop that already. This. I'm good. You. To the sinkhole. Do that again. We are almost finished.
This day would come, my sweet lady.
You must think I'm some sort of pervert, a real creep. But, well,
I've been in love with Lady Grey for so many years.
Ever since I found a picture of her.
She's been the one woman I could talk to. The one woman who wouldn't turn away from me in disgust. And now you're wondering how such an amazing creature could ever love someone like me. You see, this procedure, it's not just about reanimating dead tissue. It's also a love spell. Oh, we'll be so happy. I'll take care of her forever, just like she deserves. Stand back. It's time. Well, you know, actually, it was me who...
I have been asleep so long, but now I am ready to live again and to love for the first time. You are so perfect.
Oh no! The love spell makes her fall in love with the first person she... You've got to go. Now!
I thought my heart died long before I did, but it beats now for you.
Come on, you have to leave, please. She and I are meant for each other. I know it.
There's something about your eyes.
Okay. I won't bother you anymore. Goodbye. It's enough. This is Catwoman. And we finished it. And I finished this game forever. It's all for now. Bye bye.